The main benefit of the new Golf Blue Motion is the low fuel consumption, a mere 0.38 liters of diesel per metric mile. Now that might be impressive, but it's not a very sticky piece of information. So how do you make an abstract advantage concrete and memorable? Introducing Volkswagen Blue Motion Roulette. We made E6, the Norwegian equivalent to Route 66, into a roulette board using Google Maps and Street View. We then divided it into 80,000 car-length roulette slots. A TV commercial informed Norway that a Golf Blue Motion would drive northbound from Oslo in 2 weeks. People were invited to place their bet on where the car would run out of fuel. If you placed your bet right, you would win the car. You could only guess once, so to get it right the first time, our audience started exploring the car, calculating fuel consumption and reading up on the Blue Motion technology. When all bets were placed, we headed off north. We broadcast the car's position, speed and fuel level to more than 50,000 Norwegians following the event live on our campaign site. For 27 hours, they followed the journey. When the car finally came to a halt, we had proven that a Golf Blue Motion could drive 1,570 kilometers on a single tank of fuel. 0.38 was no longer an abstract number. It now meant Oslo to Narvik or Oslo to Paris on one tank of diesel. Now, that's worth remembering.